I told you we needed more glitter.
Luke, did I not tell you to keep an eye on the food when I was gone? Huh? When? My gosh, you know what? I hate when you do this. But Mom, when did you tell me to do this? I've been in here the whole time. Look, I sent you a text. You know what? You're being disrespectful. I'm grounding you from your computer. I'm tired of you always laying on the couch.
What did I do wrong this time?
What do you mean? You're being lazy and laying on the couch while I just cleaned all the dishes.
Well, much like you know.
No! I want to see you do something right now. Get up off the couch. A shooting star. Let me make a wish. I wish that my parents' troubles would go away. Babe, tell me the news. We're having a baby boy. That's amazing. But we have to call him Luke. Aww. Like your grandpa who's always been there for you? No, like Star Wars. So I can say, Luke, I am your father. No!
Ah! Mom, come here quick!
What are you screaming about?
There's a mouse under that box.
There's a mouse under there? I don't believe you. Is there actually?
No. I'm just standing on a chair so I can be taller. Yes, there's a mouse under there. I'll lift up the box, and then you grab it.
Me grab it? Why would I grab it?
Because you're my mom.
Uh-uh. No chance I'm touching a mouse.
Fine. If I grab it, you gotta give me $100, though.
Fine. Deal. We gotta get it out of here, so... deal.
Okay. Here I go.
Post. Okay, let me go over it all one more time. I need to impress her. So all you gotta do is say nice things about me. Like the one time when you got fired and I helped you out with money, and how I work at a pet shelter, things like that. Yeah, man, I got you. This is what friends are for. Thank you. Oh, there she is. Hey, Mel, it's funny running into you here.
Oh, hi, Luke. How are you? Who's your friend here?
Oh, this is my Jesse. I'm the guy that Luke runs to when he needs help. Yeah, I was the guy that lent Luke money when he needed it. What? No. And I also work at this pet shelter on the weekends. Those poor things.
Wow, Luke. I didn't know you had such an amazing friend.
Aw, thanks. You know what? Are you free right now? I'd love to take you out.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bye, Luke.
I'm sorry.
McKenna is cooking dinner, Fallon is playing chess, and Maria is reading a book. What's the fifth sister doing?
What's the fifth sister doing?
Yeah.
I don't know. You didn't tell me.
No. You have to guess. Olive is painting, McKenna is cooking dinner, Fallon is playing chess.
Whoa. She's playing chess?
Yeah.
Well, usually in order to play chess, you would need two people. So I'm gonna say the other sister is playing chess.
You're right.
Too easy.
Luke,
Either get in the shower or turn it off. You're wasting water. Luke, that goes in the recycling, not the garbage. Luke, pick that up and put it in the trash. Luke, do you want to go to Dubai?
What?
Yeah, there's this conference being held there this year called the COP28, and it's the best place to go to learn about what we can do to help take care of this Earth. And since you're the future of this Earth, I think you should attend it.
Sure, why not?
Let me just make sure. Dentist, I have two friends waiting in the car to go play golf, so forget about the anesthetics, just pull out the tooth and be done with it.
That's not a good idea, sir. You won't be able to stand the pain.
We have a tea time at 10 a.m. at the best course in town, and it's already 9:30. I don't have time for the anesthetics to kick in.
Fine then. Which tooth is it, sir?
Babe, open your mouth and show him.
Luke, what's wrong?
I'm going to my crush's house for a school project, and I want to tell her that I like her, but I don't know how.
Is her mom going to be there?
I think so.
Then I've got the perfect thing to say.
Really?
Okay, you guys. I'm just going outside for a quick walk. Have fun with your project.
Okay. Bye, Mom.
Wait, before you go, are you an artist?
No. Why?
Because you made a masterpiece.
Look, man, don't ever do that again. You scared the crap out of me.
Jeez, I didn't realize that little tap would scare you so much.
Sorry, it's not really your fault. Today's my first day as a taxi driver. I've been driving a funeral van for the last 25 years.
I'm at the mall right now, and I'm just wondering if you have any Christmas gift ideas for yourself.
I can't think of anything right now.
Well, I'm gonna be here for the next couple hours, so just give me a call back once you figure it out, okay?
Okay. Genius! Since I love Mario so much, why don't I ask for the new Super Mario Brothers Wonder Game?
Hello?
Mom? I know what I want for Christmas.
Mom? Did you move my stuff again? No? Why? Is something missing? I can't find my VR headset. It's on your nightstand beside your stuffed animal. It's not here. There's nothing there, Mom. Are you sure? Did you even look properly? I'm not blind, Mom. I checked everywhere around it. I swear, if I come up there and I find it exactly where I said it is...
Yeah,
if you find it. Mom, did you move my stuff again? No? Why? Is something missing? I can't find my VR headset. It's on your nightstand beside your stuff.
Anakin. Anakin is gone.
finally, I got my license. Now I can leave the house whenever I want, go see whoever, whenever. I'm gonna be a whole new person. Congratulations on getting your license, honey. Can you drive me to my hair appointment?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Luke, do you mind driving me to my bingo game?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, son, I'd like you to drop me off at Mark's for the football game.
Yeah, let's go. Maybe this isn't so great after all.